We did not start this war. Our enemies now threaten our nation and our very lives. We are confronted now by the most severe challenge in our history. War is cruel. War is merciless. Now, war is inevitable.
Moving, sir.
On the way.
The time has come to stand up and to prove that our nation does not bow to anyone. In the years, decades, and even centuries to follow, people will remember this moment where we decided our fate. We may suffer. We may bleed. Some of us may have to give our lives. But we will never surrender.
every city has history. This is the story of ours through time. It began when my great-grandfather was appointed to rule a once small hamlet. You need to have a vision that captures the hearts and minds of the people. A vision that will bring society forward. Over 200 years, my family's sole purpose has always been the best interests of this city. And now you seek to have me removed.
In darkness, I shall be light. In times of doubt, I shall keep faith. No mercy. In the midst of battle, I shall have no fear. in the face of death. I shall have no remorse.